Welcome to the inaugural draft lottery. This will be from the hat. I put everyone's name on a little piece of paper. This is for the first overall pick, 1.01. You'll see I have one. True Rose has two. Daniel Palmiel has three. Mr. Ed has four. Folklad has five. Mike Conron has six. So it'll be a one take, one shot, all proof. It's going in my hat. Try not to get my face on here so you guys don't have to see it, but it's going in the hat. In the Titans hat. So everyone can see. I'll shake it up after. Welcome to the Caleb Williams Bowl. All right, we're shaking it. We're shaking it. We're shaking it. We're shaking it. Shuffling it. We're shuffling it. We're shuffling it. We're shuffling it like crazy. We're shuffling it like crazy. Extra shuffle. The suspense. I don't have a pick in the lottery, so it doesn't matter what to me. The first overall pick, the 1.01, is Mike Conron, who's actually the worst Max PF, so this is fitting. Mike Conron, you get the 1.01.